Hello, welcome back to episode 3 of Turok. Now, to continue on where we left off. Today we're gonna go do try to finish level 2, or world 2, however you would place the worlds or levels. What's that beeping sound? That was easy. Oh, I can't get it. For the keys or secrets. Whoa, what? Ah! Take that. Ooh, ammo. Can't really use any of it. Still can't take it. Something from. Level 2 is kind of the same as level 1. I'm not sure if I can make that jump. I'm going to do the side jump to make it. I hope I can do this. Yeah, I made it. Lag. Let's get out of here quick. keep falling in. Got a little too fast. Ah. Please don't leave. I'm sure I can do this. Far jump. Now where am I? Skipped a bunch of the level. That kind of felt pointless. Let's go check that watering hole that I saw earlier. With the floating islands I'm seeing in the sky. That's supposed to be a tree. I'm using the knife more than the guns. No. Here we go. I remember being part of that requires a leap of faith. Never did fully beat this game before. And then they're spawning back in. Gotcha. I don't think these trees I'm seeing in the sky were in the original. Where is it? Waste my explosive shotgun rounds. Weird. So far, nothing useful in these huts. At least that was useful. I can't kill the fish. Down here. Ooh. What's down here? I think I saw something over there. And I'm dying down here, probably. I saw something back over here. Maybe not. But the same area? Yeah. Going in a complete circle. From the stalactite that I saw.
Torok.
This game's able to do swimming controls, right? I don't need my guns for these things. What? Ooh. I think I'll extend this to 20 minutes. Nah, I gotta be good with YouTube, so I can't do that long. Oops, wrong gun. Was option to switch between shotgun rounds. Unless they put that in the game. Nope. Gotcha. This would be a good stopping point. Thank you for watching. See you next time.